Soldiers, there and dear, and so the instrument of peace is being silenced by the one of war.